Police are looking into the brutal chopping of a 56-year-old man in the Warren William Quarantine Burbies by his 52-year-old brother. According to the victim, Derek Baker, he was at home when sometime at 8 p.m. his brother came to visit, but he told him that he was not allowed to enter the yard. The man became very annoyed, left, and returned with a cutlass. He approached Barker, who was standing on the road, and dealt him several chops on his body, causing him to receive injuries to his left foot, face, and chest. Barker was escorted to the New Amsterdam Public Hospital, where he's presently receiving treatment. The suspect was arrested and taken to the Central Police Station, where he was placed into custody. The cutlass was retrieved and lodged at the station. For Channel 2 Headline News, Esther Sobers.